Good morning, children. I am your art teacher, Saira. And today in our art activity, we are learning how to draw farm animal. And this time we are making a sheep. So we need pencil, paper and colors. And we are going to do collage with tissue paper. You can even use cotton. Let's start drawing with an oval shape. Mama is going to help you in this activity. Then add two small oval shapes for the ears to make the sheep head. And now triangle nose and eyes. Look at, it's very easy to make a shape. Now make a big cloud shape around your sheep head.